I speak very fluent hood rats. All the hood rats like, oh, over here, I ain't know. You ain't say you speak hood rat. Y'all gotta learn how to speak hood rat. You ever talk to a girl at the bar? You're like, hey, babe, you want something to drink? She's like, what? Oh, shit. Oh, a double Hennessy with, I just want the real to come out. I don't want no fake shit. Not this year. I know how to find a hood rat. You gotta set hood rat traps. This is how you find a hood rat. Go to the club and get a bottle of champagne, and just pop it, poof, and move. They're gonna be like. They're gonna have their own glass on and pulling them out their dress. Bitch, you got a glass in here? Y'all be easy on these athletes, man. It's hard being an athlete. Damn it. You gotta run, jump, block, work out every day. Shit, that's just dodging child support. Everybody talking about Barack. I'm glad too. I'm glad we got a fucking black president. We taking credit for everything now, though, ain't we? Like, since Barack got in there, the gas went down. Barack, nigga. That plane almost crashed. It landed in the water. We were like, nigga, Barack, nigga. That's what that's about. I'm glad gas went down. I broke up with motherfuckers if they live far. That's how you know you balling back in the day. I don't give a fuck, motherfucker popping bottles, making rain champagne and shit, nigga. If you rich, nigga, get 2 gallons of gas in this bitch and just pour it. Who live like this, nigga? This high octane. Who live like this? Valentine's Day. Look at all the red. Women, you excited? Did you get what you wanted? Fuck that. If we live together, fuck Valentine's Day and all that shit. We live together. It's a goddamn recession. Why I gotta go out and get you some dead ass roses, some nasty candy? We live together. Shit is hard. Valentine's Day, y'all should get shit for the fucking house. Baby, it's Valentine's Day. What you get me? I paid that shit. Watch this. That's called lights, bitch. Happy Valentine's Day. If we're in a relationship, women, y'all need to open the fuck up and start being understanding. Money ain't easy. I want a man making money. We want a woman to shut the fuck up. Women, y'all talk a lot about nothing sometimes. It's rough on us. Sometimes you wish your woman run out of words like cell phone minutes. Right in the middle of conversation. And another thing. Talk to me on nights and weekends, bitch. You done use all your mouth minutes up. Look, some of the women mad and shit. You can be mad if you want to. This is what fucking real life is. I ain't got no ha-ha crazy-ass jokes. My life was fucked up. My mom been on dope since I was 10 years old. This is what happens. Chris Brown, Rihanna. That's crazy. Because we all done had domestic shit happen, but them some kids. Y'all keep forgetting. If they were in college, they'd be fighting over ramen noodles when nobody say shit. But you in a motherfucking Lamborghini and shit change. Because women, y'all some powerful motherfuckers. I'm not saying what Chris did was right. I'm saying women know what buttons to push. I'm good friends with Rihanna. Y'all know what buttons to push. We don't know what the fuck. Don't make no accusations. You don't know what she said in that car to push them buttons. She probably looked over that nigga and was like, that's why you can't dance. That nigga said, what? I'm just saying, we don't know what happened in that car.